Okay, today we're gonna do a bottle opener. The other settings I've chosen. So it's gonna cut the main part out, and then it's gonna do all the text and the graphics by the fill. And we're using 3mm ply. This was supplied by Laser Ply, a company called Laser Ply. Do a little look in the room. It's a place where sometimes you get pockets of glue. But yeah, that's going to be some really doing a popping. I'm doing a little translation to the bottom part of it. Designing some of my own stuff very soon. And the products will be available on Gumroad, And for all subscribers, you can have that free. This particular file I bought off Etsy, I think it was £3 or like that. I plan to alter it. This is just a story when to see what it looks like. So I'm going to redo my own file. You can see for the size and out of the box. So it's touching up the size. Good indicator that it's cutting by 2. I think it's 3mm. It's on 100% power. 32 watts. Very small potential on opening the back there. Measure the film in there down. And that's about size down, it's not close to the center. It's about to do it now. I mean, I'm living next to the steel works, so probably going to be the container tonight. There's a little hole for the bottle opener on that. Now it's going to cut the main part of the body. And this will be the round spike. I think this sheet comes in at 1 pound density, something like that. This sheet, which I find is quite expensive, really. And if you go to a big box store, B&Q, you get 5mm, and a sheet bigger than this. And then that goes down. But this is not easy to ever cut in the 5mm. This is only 3mm. This is part of the sheet of 4mm through the ply. This should be maybe the weekend. This is the gravity, really does do a good stuff. gonna be an exhaustion. Because we've got a little compressor that comes with it. So we can see the laser. Not much the laser, but that's the wood. It's been evaporated by the heat from the laser. So now what we're gonna do is the film now. I'm going to. I'm not sure if I can pick up enough. But, you can see. And put the block in. And then we do the lesson. So look at the. See, there's this blue there, all that blue will be black. And it'll leave the letter in there. And the bar, I think, going up, maybe cut out, I'm not sure. Oh, that's going for it. Not bad drop, that's really. I should have done the engraving first, and then cut out the glass. Yeah, they're going to burn away. So this is going to take some time. So this is about 24 minutes all in all together. That's too bad. Subscribe, and go many subscribers. I think we've only got 10. But, if you like this type of stuff, then, please do subscribe. I'm trying to put a video out every day. As I work with charities, they look after dogs. So, I've got a bit of time off, but I've got to get back to work next Monday. There's a lot of charities in the UK, actually, especially the ones that dogs are being kidnapped because the cost of living is skyrocketing. It's important that charities do survive. So that's why I've seen the dog that's, you know, like a sale and a time. And I can give some money to the charities. Maybe that will help. So this entire one will be all engraved black. Let's have a look. So basically where the blue is going to be black engraved. There's a side piece optional, but I'm going to be putting this on the pine to give it a bit of strength. And put the place up a bit. I think this is the way the camera is looking at it. But the shot left there, that's the front of the upside down a little bit. It doesn't look like it's quite even. Thank you. if you can comment on that. I'm sure that that lesson has a right way. Something on the fire, I'm looking at where I've made this. It's a good job, this is only a test piece. The tail is upside down there. I'll look at that. I'm going to take it out. I should say more in. So this pile is on etching. I'm sure that when it's in the picture it wasn't at the front of the bar. May I do a look now? Why is the back piece at the front? Just mistake. All I can see. All the rest of the text is about to run. This is on film now, so it's in that intricate way to get any text on a laser. If I'm wrong, please correct me. Let that be in line. And this seems to be a lot quicker. Well, I'm doing one individual letter at a time. It does a whole lot for me. It was a little bit dark, I suppose. I wasn't stain it, but if I do stain it, I might not be able to see it at all. So let's see the general dimension, see what it looks like. I'll glue it up tonight. And see what people think about it. This is on some pine board. It's a little bit of rigid system. And I mean, I have seen them with magnets put in the back of that. And did one with bridge or cooler. But in the UK they tend to put them in the gallery just to, you know, you can have a drink without the cool watch thing. Alright, so I'll let all get through and we'll come back when it's... Okay, we're coming to the end now. Quite a while to do it. It's about 10 minutes back. Doing a good job though, I'm not saying that. The last thing I'll do is just run down the bottom there. Because when it's finished doing it all, I'll go into the software. A square over that, which is a blank. I'll have it over it again and give it that thing. If you run 10 watts with this, use the scroller. How much for that? I've actually got an extension kit for that. See this, there's a voltage at the nerve here. I'm being so busy. I'll go run quick. A bit of a border to open your signs and two caps. That's where the bottle opener is going to sit in the middle. It's 59 now. And I'll probably come back when it's finally done that. Maybe the day after, next Sunday, I don't know. I look it up too, that's the comparison to this. So it's pushing into paint on myself. I've actually got a CO2 damage of 50 watts. But since I've had the diode, I can do it from the skin. Because the only things I can do better is with some acrylic. There's a diode laser, I can do with problems in acrylic. It's just a little bit of it. It's not going to be at all. It's going to be a little bit of it. I don't know what I'm going to do. 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 I think it's quite nice watching the guy go back and forth. it doesn't really make sense to get the vinyl still not. We should have lowered it now. But the next one I do is this again. Then I'll put the loading back in there. Just to get away with this particular cut. Just so it's easy to get around. And if you can see that I've got excess soda alcohol, 99.9% alcohol, and I'll begin a little cube shift and then we'll leave the head upside down. And then it to work clean. It's important to keep the lens clean because the lifespan of the laser is decreasing too. That's all of that now, right? As you can see, the lifespan is quite different. Happy days. Anyway, please like, comment and subscribe. And on the next video you'll see will be this thing put together. That'll be tomorrow, I think. Bless you all. Good night.